Alex Ruhunda, the Fort Portal Central Division Member of Parliament, who also doubles as the Rwenzori Parliamentary Forum chairperson, which brings together all members of Parliament from the Rwenzori region, noted that demands from constituents have pushed MPs into debt.
They say the big person has come. And then if you happen to go for a fundraising, all the big items, they will be left for that big person.
According to Ruhunda, members of parliament are subjected to all kinds of demands by the people from their constituents, which range from paying school fees for their children to meeting costs of funeral ceremonies. According to the forum chairperson, MPs now fear travelling back to their constituents because of the unfulfilled pledges.
It's become internally displaced persons in their constituency. They fear people who elected them. A mere phone call is already adding stress.
The revelation by Ruhunda comes just a week after the Bunyangabu Member of Parliament, Davis Kamukama, was sent to Luzira Prison for 6 months over failure to pay a 69 million shillings debt. Court documents indicate that Kamukama borrowed 29 million shillings from Dahu Investments Limited, but because he failed to pay on time, the loan accumulated to 69 million shillings. David Kamukama was arrested by bailiffs of Mutesa Asida Auctioners before being taken to court in Mengo, where he was later sent to Luzira.
The point is that those who are inexperienced, they are now in jail. Meeting the constituents' demands and balancing the little income of an MP.
Ruhunda advises members of parliament to stop succumbing to the pressure brought by the demands by their people and instead resort to the legislative agenda of parliament.
All others hate you, but you will not manage. You cannot be liked by everybody.
Yes.
So why should you bother? Someone said he looked for you, votes, but he suffered. Yes, but you wanted a leader. It was not a price where I have to pay you. You liked me, you liked my ideas, but you voted me. So is it me who has to look after you and your family?
Ruhunda was addressing regional leaders and non-government organizations from the Rwenzori region that had converged in Fort Portal to discuss the electoral reforms the NGOs and CBOs from the district of Kawarore, Fort Portal, and Bunyangabu, where they presented a number of pending things that need to be worked on by government.
Ugandans who own Uganda, the ones with citizens, the ones with the mandate, we are the ones who are spending a lot of time to beg for the people we voted to do what? To do the things, pass the laws.
Report compiled by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.